So, as you can see, we received a spirit shield, an Elysian sigil, and I already had the holy elixir. I'm sorry if the episode is a bit messy. Most of my files got sort of corrupted since it's been a while since I made a video or even watched into my structure of my video settings. I lost a couple of files, so I'm trying my best to make the best of this video so you can understand the progress, but it might not be 100% correct the way it went in real time, so I'll try my best. So please bear with me. So after trying out Corp for about 100 kills and finally getting a sigil, I was getting pretty tired of it, so I decided to start something new, and my eyes were laid on Zora. I've never killed it before, on the server I did for one or two times I think, but it went really horrible and I had to tap out. But now I've kinda learned it, but I'm not the best at it yet. I can easily get the gills, and as you can see I also got one drop from the Zora. The Serpentine Visage is the first drop I had in 63 kills, which is pretty decent, I think. And yeah, I'm going to continue to do it. Price, let's check out how much we are getting spoon-fed. Well, let's see. Nice. So, as you know, I mine around 30k gold ore. Since I am smithing all of it myself and turning it to gold leaves myself, I decided to just use my other two accounts, which have 99 mining and smithing both, to just help me with the process. So, as you can see, I'm using three accounts just to smelt the gold bars. This way, I have around 75 gold bars per half minute, so yeah, it will speed up the process by like a couple of hours. And afterwards, I will turn them all into gold leaves on my main account. After I finished the Wise Old Man achievements, I did Zemi, and I thought it was kind of fun, so I decided to kill Sir Domin, as you can see. I did not get any drops, but I did think it was pretty enjoyable. I will come back to it once I maybe have some better melee gear, since running around is not really fun. Yeah, so that's it, and you can watch the kills here. So, as you can see, I'm making antidotes. I have already 100 and some resources for it, and I've been making rings of recoil. Since I'm killing Zora, I'm at 20 kills or something, and I want to kill around 100 or 200 maybe. As you can see, I also sold my masters, as you could see in the previous clip. And as you can see, I already have around 20k mahogany logs. And in my GE, I have already sold 16,000 for 6.8 bill. So from that, I will get around 17-ish bill from the masters plus those logs. So yeah, that's my game plan for the moment. This crossbow I got from a drop party, which is nice. And yeah, that's how it's going for now. So as you can see, I've started the best invasion quest. I'm as good as done with it. I just need to kill the portal with the Karazi sword, but at the moment the best control minigame is bugged, so I cannot finish the quest. So I decided to go further with the second quest, the Last Journey quest. As you can see, after like 1 hour of killing battle mages in the wildy, all the items I needed. It took a really long time to get the Zamorak staff, as there were a lot of PKers, but in the end I got all of it, so now I'm going to kill all of the bosses. So, this is the end of the video. It's been a pretty messy video, especially for me to edit, since I had like 20 or 25 different files, but half of them are corrupted and I did not really know the order anymore, since it's been like 1.5 weeks since I've recorded. I did record some clips in between, but only those I had in my mind. So I just wanted to thank everyone for watching. The two episodes I've released are being watched pretty good. They both have around 50 or 70 views, which is pretty nice. I also posted a tutorial, which you can see in the link down below. It's for making mahogany logs the most efficient way possible. Planks, sorry. And at the end of this video, I just wanted to show you, since I'm done with the quest, what my wealth is, how my bank looks, and what my plans are. So to start off, my wealth is 83 bill. It's minus my premium status, so it would be around maybe 100 bill, could be. So first I'll start with my GE. At the moment I have this one in it, since I got this as an extra drop from the quest. And I have this crossbow, which hopefully someone will buy since I don't need it. So the bank. Starting, I have 300 mil cash and 16.5 bill in tickets, 2k mahogany logs, but at the moment I'm cutting on 3 occult accounts at the same time, so that will stack up really high. Some coal, my gems from mining, my full bando set, full armor, spirit shield set, further pickaxe, staff lights, my whip of chaos. One of the files that got corrupted was the file where I bought this one. After I made the 30k gold leaves, I decided to buy a whip of chaos, but that file did not include in the video, so now you know where the money went. Do some random junk, some drops from Zora, 20k Zora scales, which is around 2.5 bill, the Serp visage, some quest items, my potion tab slash food, my loot tab, I almost had everything of it though. My clue tab, here I keep my caskets and my clues and the geodudes and the clue nests. At the moment I almost have another master, but I just need one easy. But I cut around 30k logs on this account only and did not get one easy, so that's kind of tough. And just the items needed to complete each clue. Here's some random skilling junk, which I usually just, if I have it in here, I'll just drag it to there. Some preparations for the correcting history quest, some runes, and just some junk. So since I finally completed the quest, I can wear full Torva now, and now it's just a matter of making money to get it. At the moment I have around 20 bill if I sold everything that I don't need, but I just want to make it fairly, so I'm going to cut some logs, make the money again, and I'll boss in between. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next episode.